guys.
Hi guys.
Welcome back to 4AM Reactions channel. Today we are going to react to the song Main Deewana Tera from the movie Arjun Patiala. And इस गाने की थोड़ी सी झलक हमें इस movie के trailer में मिल चुकी है. So I'm very excited. It looks like a peppy dance number and it's trending number 9 right now. And
it's a little confusing for me because इसमें दिलजीत दोसांझ है हमारे फेवरेट, बट ये गाना गुरु रंधावा ने गाया है और इसे कंपोज सचिन जिगर ने किया है. तो ये बॉलीवुड है या ये पंजाबी मूवी है?
And दिलजीत के होते हुए गुरु इज सिंगिंग. How will that combination be like?
Little weird, but I'm sure it will be a very peppy number.
And obviously इसमें कृति सनन है, who is a great dancer.
I like Kriti.
Yeah. So let's watch it now.
Yeah.
पहला नहीं पर original लड़की पटाने वाला गाना.
I think there is only one person who can pull a peppy number like this in a turban and that's Diljit Dosanjh. But like it did not even feel odd to me, his presence.
Not
on,
at all. And I am so, I think for Diljit, I felt
proud.
Definitely dancing. As in kafi, you know, Ranbir Kapoor type ka dance tha and beech mein Shammi Kapoor type ke steps the. Yeah. So I think this is going to be like a movie jispe Diljit as a Bollywood hero he will be seen. Haan. Because he can pull off such dance moves.
Waisi vibes aa rahi thi. And I think jo scenes jo ek pura lamba shot ho raha tha uske andar his dancing and his expression, they were impeccable. Like bahut hi
matlab very Diljit, Bollywood hero type.
Usko bahut easy aata hai Diljit ko.
And even if he makes a mistake, wo itna funny lagta hai.
Yeah.
Still, you know, very light hearted sa.
Yeah.
You can overlook that.
Yeah.
Bahut hi acha dance kiya hai. And
yeah.
I love Kriti Sanon, even though itna kuch nahi tha uska to contribute.
Yeah.
But she looks hot. I love the sari. And I think ye gana it will not go away from my head for a long time now.
Yeah, yeah.
Main deewana tera, it's like
this. Something like this, yeah.
Very, very cute choreography.
So there was Varun also in there.
Yeah.
But I mean, he was adding that comic kick.
Comic punch, yeah.
In between. So yeah, it seems like a good chemistry between those two as well.
But overall, I think it was a very refreshing video. We loved it. And I am really looking forward to the movie after seeing this video. I think it's going to be a good entertainment. And
I think July is going to be busy for movies. This is a Super 30 coming out around as well.
Yes, yes.
And
so,
this is coming on 26th July.
So we are super excited. And do watch the original video and let us know if you like the video. And as always, keep liking, commenting and subscribing to our channel. And if you want us to react to any other videos, do let us know in the comment section. And thank you guys. Thank you so much for watching our video. Bye-bye.
Bye.